guys, now let's solve this problem. First of all, it's helpful to create some picture. This is we locate our billboard. Here, this billboard. So its bottom is 9 feet above the ground and height also 5 feet. Here is located cow. Cow is x feet from the billboard. And then its eyes. Eyes level is 4 feet above the ground. So what is the angle theta? If cow look at angle between this and this, P2, the top point of billboard, B1, bottom point of billboard. This angle theta. How to express theta, angle theta, from the distance x? A bit geometry. Some distances. Let's point C. Location the cow eyes. Billboard bottom. B1. Top point B2. And let's draw the parallel line to ground. CD. Distance CD is the same as distance X. What is this distance? B1D. B1. 9 feet above the ground. This distance is 4 feet above the ground. So BD, 9 minus 4, 5. B1D, sorry. B1D. B2D. B1 is 5 plus B1D, 5 plus 5, 10. This distance, 10. Now, let's denote this angle as alpha, this angle, beta. Theta is difference, beta minus alpha. It's convenient to find first alpha and beta. Let's discuss right triangle. C, B1, D. Right triangle. We know that hypotenuse. C, B1 times cosine alpha. Should equal leg CD, so it's X. Hypotenuse CB1 times sine alpha. It'll be leg B1D, so it's 5. If we divide, hypotenuse will be cancelled, so it will be cosine alpha over sine alpha. Equal x over 5. Cosine alpha over sine alpha is cotangent. Cotangent alpha. X over 5. So angle alpha. Because it's acute angle. Inverse cotangent of x divided by 5. Similar, let's discuss. Let's look at right angle CB2D to find angle beta. Similar, Hypotenuse CB2 times cosine beta equal leg CD OX. Hypotenuse CB2 times sine beta equal leg B2D or equal 10. Cosine beta over sine beta. If you divide it, will be x over 10. So cotangent beta equal x over 10. Beta is inverse cotangent over x over 10. We find expression for angle theta. Theta equal beta minus alpha. Inverse cotangent of x over 10 minus inverse cotangent of x over 5. Now we need to investigate this expression. Find the derivative. D theta over dx. I remind you, fact, what is the derivative of inverse cotangent of y? D over dy of inverse cotangent y. It will be minus 1 over 1 plus y square. You can take calculus textbook and verify that list of derivative. Now, consider that we use chain rule. Take derivative of inverse cotangent x over 10. Use this formula. Instead of y, substitute x over 10. And times derivative d pod dx of x over 10. So it here will be minus 1 over 1 plus x squared over 100. This derivative, linear function. So derivative is 1 over 10. Simplify a bit. Here will be expression. Minus 10 over 100 plus x square. Similar. Derivative d pod dx of inverse cotangent of x over 5. Use chain rule. Transform and simplify. Derivative x over 5, 1 over 5. So it will be expression. Minus 5 over 25 plus x square. So, just now I repeat, we have expression function theta of x, inverse cotangent x over 10 minus inverse cotangent x over 5, and derivative theta prime of x. Subtract the expression derivative of this term and this term. Minus and minus will be plus. So it's minus 10 over 100 plus x squared plus 5 over 25 plus x squared. Find value of x such that derivative at x of derivative of theta equal 0. Let's look this expression, take this expression, equal 0, rewrite in this form, solve as proportion. Use cross products. 5 times 100 plus x squared equal 25 plus x squared equal times 10. Open parenthesis. Simplify. 50 equal x squared. So x equal square root of 50 or 5 square root of 2, approximately 7.07. Did we find the value where theta has a maximum? Not sure yet, because this value is only a critical point. First derivative and critical point is zero, but critical point it may be maximum, maybe minimum, or maybe inflection point. So now we need to check. That theta has a maximum at this point. Convenient to use first derivative test. So this is critical point x0 approximately 7. Select two test values to the left and to the right. Convenient select to the left value x equal 5, to the right value x equal 10. Then calculate value of derivative theta prime at x equal 5. Substitute 5. It's easy to evaluate. It will be 0.02 greater than 0. At x equal 10, substitute in the expression value x equal 10, evaluate minus 0.0y, negative. So, at this critical point, derivative equals 0. To the left, test point, derivative greater than 0. To the right, derivative less than 0. Derivative greater than 0 means theta of x increasing. Derivative less than 0 means theta of x decreasing. So really, this point, x0, is point of maximum. Conclusion. To maximize theta, the cow must stand at x0 about equal 5 times square root of 2, approximately 7.07 feet from the billboard. That is all, guys. Thank you for your attention.